Welcome to the heart of South Asia, Bangladesh, a land of unparalleled beauty and vibrant life, a land that houses some of the most stunning and historically significant sites. As we take flight, let us journey through the bustling cities where time seems to race with the speeding rickshaws, and the hum of life never ceases. The cityscape of Dhaka, the capital, is a glamorous blend of the old and the new. It is where heritage buildings like the Lalbagh Fort and the Sonargaon stand shoulder to shoulder with modern marvels, their charm competing with the city's sparkling skyline. The streets of Dhaka are a carnival of sights, sounds, and vibrant colors, creating a symphony of city life that will leave you in awe. Each of these structures narrates a tale of the city's rich history and promising future. The ancient ruins of Mahasthangar, the earliest urban archaeological site in the country, is a testament to Bangladesh's historical depth. Yet Bangladesh is not just about bustling cities, a land of serene villages where life moves at a different pace. Here, the emerald green paddy fields sway in harmony with the wind, and the air is filled with the melodious chirping of birds. The country's natural beauty extends beyond the villages to mountains of Bandaban, their peaks often shrouded in a veil of clouds. The Sundarbans, the largest mangrove forest in the world, is a realm of mystic beauty, home to the majestic Royal Bengal tiger. The historical site of 60 Dome Mosque in Bagerhat, a UNESCO World Heritage Site, an epitome ancient Islamic architecture. Bangladesh is also a land of water, with its vast network of rivers, the lifeblood of the country. The rivers, with their ever-changing courses, have shaped the landscape, culture, and the lives of the people. As we move towards the coast, the golden beaches of Cox's Bazar, the world's longest unbroken sea beach, beckons with its serene beauty. Here, the rhythm of the waves seems to sing a lullaby to the sun. As the sun dips over this magnificent landscape, the city of Bangladesh awakens to a new day. From the teeming cities to the tranquil villages, from the lofty mountains to the lush forests, from the mighty rivers to the serene beaches, Bangladesh is a country that surprises and delights at every turn. As the day breaks, Bangladesh springs to life, a symphony of sights, sounds, and colors. The city opens its eyes to the rhythm of a new day, a rhythm that is as vibrant as the culture itself. The streets of Bangladesh are a bustling hive of activity, a testament to the tenacity and resilience of its people. Here, every corner tells a story, and every face has a tale to share. The city's heartbeat is its markets, vibrant, colorful, and teeming with life. The air is filled with a chorus of vendors calling out their wares, the clatter of rickshaws, and the hum of conversation. The markets are a sensory feast, a kaleidoscope of colors and textures, a symphony of sounds and smells. One cannot talk about the markets without mentioning the street food culture. It's not just food, it's an experience, an integral part of the city's identity. The aroma of freshly cooked delicacies wafts through the air, drawing locals and visitors alike. From the spicy tang of puchka to the sweet delight of jalapi, the street food scene is a gastronomic adventure waiting to be explored. And then, there are the shopping malls, the modern giants that stand tall amidst the traditional charm. They buzz with a different kind of energy, a blend of the old and the new. Here, tradition meets modernity, creating a unique fusion that is quintessentially Bangladeshi. The city, with its hustle and bustle, is a living, breathing entity. It thrives on the energy of its people, the same energy that fuels the country. It's a city that never stops, a city that's always on the move, a city that's always alive. And just as the city is alive during the day, it doesn't sleep at night. As the sun begins to set, the city transitions into a different realm of existence. The daytime hustle gives way to the nighttime brilliance, and the cycle continues, a testament to the relentless spirit of Bangladesh. Welcome to Dhaka, the bustling capital city of Bangladesh. As we delve deeper into the heart of this metropolis, we see a city that's always on the move, always evolving, yet firmly rooted in its rich history and cultural heritage. The cityscape is a fascinating blend of modern skyscrapers and historic architecture, of old and new, of tradition and change. The streets pulsate with energy, echoing the vibrant life that thrives within its boundaries. The bustling markets, the heart of the city's street life, are a riot of colors, sounds, and scents. Here, vendors hawk their wares, rickshaws weave their way through the traffic, and people from all walks of life come together in the shared experience of life in the city. Amidst the modern skyscrapers, the city's rich history reveals itself in its architecture. Historic landmarks stand as silent witnesses to the passage of time, their walls steeped in stories of the city's past. Dhaka's cultural heritage is a living tapestry woven through its music, food, and festivals. The rhythm of the city is set to the beat of its music, a symphony of sounds that reflect the city's soul. The culinary scene is a gastronomic delight, a celebration of flavors that tell the tale of the city's culinary journey. The city's festivals, a vibrant spectacle of colors and celebrations, are a testament to its cultural diversity and unity. As the sun sets, Dhaka transitions into a realm of lights and shadows, of sounds that echo into the night. This city that never sleeps continues to pulsate with life, its energy undimmed by the darkness. Dhaka, a city of contrasts, a city of dreams, a city of resilience, is a testament to the spirit of Bangladesh. It's a city that invites you to explore, to experience, and to discover its many facets. So, let's delve deeper. Let's uncover the secrets of Dhaka. Let's embrace the city's rhythm, and let's immerse ourselves in its vibrant life. Our journey through Bangladesh would be incomplete without meeting its heart and soul, the people. A tapestry of diverse cultures, traditions, and stories, the people of Bangladesh are the true essence of this beautiful country. Welcoming smiles and open hearts define the Bangladeshi spirit. The warmth and hospitality of the people are legendary, making every visitor feel at home. Whether in the bustling cities or the serene villages, their kindness and generosity are as constant as the river that flows through the land. Each individual is a thread woven into the rich cultural heritage of Bangladesh. Traditional clothing, like the colorful saris worn by women and the Punjabi donned by men, paint a vibrant picture of the nation's cultural mosaic. Music and dance, too, form an integral part of this heritage. The tunes of the flute, the rhythm of the drums, and the graceful movements of dancers tell tales of joy, sorrow, love, and the everyday life of the people. The resilience and tenacity of the Bangladeshi people stand as a testament to their indomitable spirit. From the rickshaw pullers navigating the chaotic city streets, to the farmers tilling their fields in the countryside, to the fishermen casting their nets in the vast river delta, their perseverance in the face of adversity is inspiring. They are the backbone of the country, contributing to its growth and progress with their hard work and determination. The people of Bangladesh, with their vibrant cultures and indomitable spirit, are indeed the heart of this beautiful country. Their stories, told through their traditions, their work, and their lives, invite us to delve deeper, to understand, and to appreciate the beauty and diversity of Bangladesh. Beyond the city's borders, Bangladesh reveals its true essence, a pristine haven of natural beauty. As we leave the urban sprawl behind, the countryside unfolds in a panorama of verdant fields, timeless villages, and tranquil waterways. Here, life moves at a different pace, echoing the rhythms of nature. In these rustic landscapes, villages dot the scenery. Each one is a testament to the simplicity and harmony of rural life, where community and tradition intertwine. The villages, with their warm smiles and welcoming hearts, imbue these places with a unique charm that's as captivating as the natural beauty that surrounds them. The terrain shifts as we venture further, greeting the majestic mountains. These towering peaks stand as silent sentinels cloaked in mist and mystery. They're not just an awe-inspiring sight, but also a beacon for adventurers and explorers, offering trails that lead to breathtaking vistas and unforgettable experiences. Journeying southwards, we meet the Sundarbans, the world's largest mangrove forest. This ecological wonder is a fascinating realm of biodiversity, home to the regal Bengal tiger among countless other species. Its labyrinth of waterways and dense foliage paints an enchanting picture of the wild, untouched and untamed. As the river meanders into the sea, we arrive at the stunning sea beaches. Their pristine sands, kissed by the gentle waves, offer a sanctuary of serenity. Here, the sky, sea, and land converge in a spectacle of colors at sunrise and sunset, creating scenes that etch themselves into the heart. Amidst these landscapes, the river remains a lifeline. Traditional boats glide on its surface, reflecting a way of life that's been preserved for centuries. It's a serene spectacle, one that captures the soul of Bangladesh, a country deeply connected to its natural surroundings. In the heart of nature, Bangladesh stands as a testament to the enduring beauty of the world. This journey through its rural landscapes and natural wonders is an invitation to embrace the tranquil rhythms of life and to discover the beauty that lies beyond the city's borders. Bangladesh, a land of diversity, where every corner reveals a new story, a new experience. This vibrant country is a beautiful tapestry of contrasts, where the hustle of the city life seamlessly melds with the serenity of nature. With each sunrise, Bangladesh awakes to a symphony of sights, sounds, and flavors that embody its spirit. In the heart of the cities, streets come alive with the clamor of daily life. The buzzing markets, the aroma of street food, the colorful array of textiles on display, these are the threads that weave the intricate fabric of city life. From the modern shopping malls to the age-old bazaars, every corner of the urban landscape pulses with energy and vibrancy. But the story doesn't end here. Venture away from the city and you'll find yourself in the arms of nature. The verdant villages, the towering mountains, the dense Sundarbans, these are the untouched gems of Bangladesh. The country's diverse topography invites you to explore its many facets, from the tranquil sea beaches to the mysterious forests. As you journey down the winding rivers on a traditional boat, under the watchful gaze of the bridges above, you'll find that the beauty of Bangladesh is not just in its landscapes, it's in its people, their traditions, their resilience, and their warm hospitality. Bangladesh is also a land of rich cultural heritage. Its history is etched in the walls of its ancient temples, in the verses of its poets, and in the melodies of its music. Here, every festival, every dance, every craft is a testament to the country's vibrant cultural tapestry. In Bangladesh, the beauty is in the diversity. It's a place where the past and the present coexist, where the urban and the rural intertwine, and where every individual adds a unique thread to the country's colorful mosaic. In Bangladesh, every day is a new journey, a new adventure waiting to be discovered.